So what's up mga Kamandaya Vlog? So in our previous video, I taught you how to discern true friends and we discussed three types of friends, the constituents, comrades, and confidants. And in opposite to that, today we will be discussing how to destroy friendship. And for this video, I will give you 5 tips how to destroy a good friendly relationships. But before that, let me give you 2 warnings. Warning number 1. Once friendship is broken, it is really hard to turn it back from its original. And warning number 2, once friendship is torn, your best friend will become your most brutal enemy. And how to destroy a good friendly relationship? Stay tuned. Hi, my name is Juanito Arbiol and you are watching Life Lessons and Reflections. And sin in episode kay i-discuss kong ini para matudluan ta kaw kung uno maguba ng friendship. If you are new, please subscribe and hit the notification bell button below so you won't miss any of my motivational videos. I belong to a tribe which is called Mandayan tribe. So kung di ka makasabot nga nag isulti, ayo pagkabalaka, subtitle lang bahala kan mo. Okay, so tip number 1, among ini, be selfish. Make sure that your friendship is based on what others can do to you. Huwag mo silang isipin, isipin mo lang yung sarili mo. Unanin, buot ko'y pasabot. Buot ko'y pasabot na dapat concern ka lamang ng kanmo kaugalingon, way pakialam mo ng feelings ng iban, way pakialam mo ng feelings ng kanmo amigo. Kung buhaton mo yan, pues, madali lang, madali mo lang maguba yung kamayo friendship. And tip number 2, be possessive. What does possessiveness means? Just make sure that you are keeping your friend as your personal private property. Kung gusto mo maguba yung friendship mayo, pues, ang kunain ka mo amigo, ariin mo. Yung tipong makakita lang ng iba na friends, grabe din yung reaction. Mag-away dahil, awayin mo dahil niyan. Kita lang nang madagalong. Tidagadaan ako, friend. Andi, friend na na iban. Dapat kanakaw lang gaw. Ayaw na gaw sang iban. Kung amayanin kan mo batasan, madali lang magubain ka mayo friendship. And isa yan na best tactic how to destroy friendship. Just make sure that you are not willing to share your friends to other. Dapat, kung gusto mo na magubain friendship mayo, dapat di ka musugot na yung kan mo friend makig-friend ng lain. Isa yan ka-effective na way. Tip number 3, among ini, be jealous. Means, di ka gusto na ang kan mo karibal. Pari-pariho dayaan, maglumunda sila ni possessiveness. Meaning, make sure gayod na protektahan mo yung kan mo amigos ng iba na intruders na di yan gusto mahaluan. Gusto kan mo lang gayod yan. Yung tipong anlang istorya na iban o ada awayon da yun long eh di da kita friend malainay ikaw anda ilain mo na amigo sibog da. So kung amon sa nibatasan mo, madali lang maguba yung friendship mayo. Isa yan sa mga best tactic. Tip number 4, be angry. Just blow up. Gamay lang nabikil. Patay ko kanak balaw. Awayon ta ko gayod. Nasayog laong-laong kao kanaan. Nasa itugan mo, ilang anta ka ba na sikreto talang? Balaw kao. Amo yan yung pinakadabes na tactic para magubay ka may friendship. Gamay lang na bikil. Away diritsyo. Kung amansaning batasan mo, posible way kan mo amigo. Buot ipasabot, ayaw pagpanalinga. Don't listen sang kan mo amigo kung i-check ka naan. Remember, kung tinod ba ako na amigo, i-check mo gading friend mo. Pero kung di ka gusto magpa-check and angry ka na pagkautaw, mailitunay ka na po kapagkautaw, then, the best kao na maguba ng kamayo friendship. Timan ang ini, pag isa mo ka amigo, di ka na ni-check, di mo yung tinod na friend. Kung ikaw isa miss mo, di mo i-check ang kan mo friend, di ka tinod na friend ka naan. So, amayan ikaw-upat na to na tip. And last but not the least, tip number 5, among ini, harbor hatred. Always believe in your feeling that your friend is not worthy of any respect for someone else is proved right. But ko ipasabot among ini, likay ngayon na batasan. Kung gusto mo na, pero kung gusto mo na maging tiguba ng friendship, ayaw ngayon ipaglikay, i-embrace ngayon na batasan. Among ngayon na batasan, no? Pamilya kasi ni, maglaong kao. Friend, buutan na ilang gayot ako sa tuwanan ng buutan. Pero testing si Piyati. Makita mo kung sino yung tinood ko na pagkautaw. Nasa? Gusto mo ng tinood na amigo? Gusto mo ng perfect na amigo? Wayan nga ni, kay tanang kita mo si Piyat. Eh, sabdan. So, ayaw saan. Ngitong 5 na ya-mention ko, kung buhaton mo nga, huwag magsilbi mo na amigo. Watch out! Kung ikaw o ako, aon duha, or bisan isa lamang sa ya-mention ko na 5, be selfish, be angry, be jealous, be possessive, harbor hatred, kung isa or duha, or bisan isa lamang, yag-blending ang sangkan mo kinabuhi, mahimo ka na best friendship ruiner. Meaning, malakihay ka maguba ng friendship. Ing pangutana, what about gusto mo i-repair ang kami yung friendship? Gusto mo i-repair? Tagaanta ka ng pinaka-effective na pamaagi para mabuhat ini. Among ini. Try loving people regardless of how hard it is. Bisan sa tanong mo malisuday, ihatag ang kan mong gugma sa kan mo isig kapareho kay grabing ibuhat ng kan mo. Kung gusto mo i-repair ang kami friendship, testing eh, buhata. Try loving people regardless of how hard it is. Because in 1 Corinthians chapter 13 verse 13, the Bible says, and now abide these 3, faith, love, and hope. And the greatest among these 3 is love. Then tagaanta ka mo ng tulo ka bonus na dapat i-practice nato sa kanato life. Be loving, be praying, be forgiving. Itong i-mention ko, kung ibaliktad mo lang yung situation, kung gusto mo maging best na mag-repair ng friendship, simple lang, ayaw pagbuhatang itong 5. Don't be selfish, don't be jealous, don't be possessive, don't be angry, and do not embrace the attitude of being having harbor hatred. And I hope angkat mo yun nando na adlaw. And sa next nato na video, kay tagaanta ka mo ng 10 tips kung uno-uno magpili ng tinuon na friends, how to choose friends and how to be a friend. Don't miss any of preceding videos, and I hope you learned something today. This is Juan1 Dreamer. Thank you for watching. So yeah, inspired ba kasi nila video? Ya katabang manginikan mo? Kung oo, please click the button below, like button, comment down below, and share this on your social media so we can spread good vibes around. And kung angkan mo topic na gusto mo i-discuss ko, ang mga pangutana mo na gusto mo i-discuss sa kanato next video, ayaw pagkasipog, pag-drop sa comment para kanato yan ma-discuss sa next video. God bless you all.